have done that better. Mosquitoes are all over. Bug spray, where's my bug spray? Looks like something tried to get at my food. So, yeah, I guess it's a good thing I put it over there.
Get everything packed up, put away. I think I have to forego making breakfast because it's just so crazy with these bugs. Also, I'd rather make coffee with better water, to be honest. So, I'm gonna keep packing. So many bugs. I think that's a wrap on this location. I'm gonna see if I can find a place I can sit somewhere in peace and actually have breakfast without having to be swatting everywhere. That would be lovely. Threw this on the front, threw my blanket on the front. We'll see if that actually helps or hinders. You know what? For safety, I'm taking that off. It was this way. Gotta be careful. I don't want to fall again. Very squishy land. Yeah, I think I need to do a little more research next time I come out. Somebody in the comment section suggested to come here. I'm happy that I came out, checked it out, learned a few lessons. Hope to Gravenhurst get some fuel, and maybe we'll find a nice little picnic table. Thank you. was able to get some fresh, clean water. Gonna heat up some water and clean up this pot. Sit for about 15-20 minutes. Let it rise up a bit. A little bit of camp baking. Flour. Breakfast is my favorite thing. So that's breakfast, some Italian herb spice, cheesy bannock, and some sausage, egg, onion, and pepper, and mushroom. Tasty. A bit of an unplanned stop this morning. I didn't really want to get up and go out of the campsite right away, but I just didn't feel good about cooking with mosquitoes attacking every part of my body. So I'm out here in a park in Gravenhurst overlooking a lake, and yeah, it's turned out to be a pretty good morning with being able to cook food and have my own breakfast. Thank you for watching. Please hit like, subscribe if you're enjoying these videos, and leave a comment. I'd love to hear what you think. This is really good. So much energy.